like the night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We all sit here stranded, we're doing our best to deny it. And Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, really nothing to turn off. Just Louise and a lover so entwined. And these visions of Johanna conquer my mind. The lab where the ladies play, blind man's bluff with the keychain. We can hear the all night girls whisper of escapades out on the D train. We can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's him or them that's really insane. Louise is alright, she's just near. Delicate, she seems like the mirror. She just makes it all too concise and too clear. But Johanna's not here. The ghost of electricity howls in the bones of her face. And these visions of Johanna taking my place. Inside the museums, infinity goes up on trial. Voices echo, this must be what salvation's like after a while. But even Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See this primitive wallflower freeze. See the jellyfish women all sneeze. Hear the one with the mustache say, geez, I can't find my knees. Jewels and binoculars hang from the head of the mule. These visions make it all seem so cruel. The peddler now speaks to the countess who's pretending to care for him, saying, name me someone that's not a parasite. I'll go out, I'll say a prayer for him. But like Louise always says, you can't look at much man, can you? As she herself prepares for him. And Madonna, she still has not shown. You see this empty cage now cruel, where the cape of the stage once had flown. The fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes, everything's been returned which was old. Back of a fish truck that loads while my conscience explodes. The harmonica's played, the skeleton keys in the rain. These visions of Johanna are now all that remains.